This is the Peasant Cap, the rarest cosmetic in Chivalry 2. Now, if you go to your armory, you'll notice the Peasant Cap is locked with no way to purchase one. How do you unlock it? You don't. You're awarded one by the developers for winning a Chivalry 2 tournament. I was given mine after claiming victory in the Twitch Rivals Free For All event.
Woo! Let's go, baby! Let's go!